Strictly speaking, the title Buddha refers to Gautama Buddha, the 4th century BCE prince who renounced his title and discovered the path to enlightenment through the middle way. But for most Westerners, Buddha brings to mind a happy fat monk whose stomach can be rubbed for luck and whose ears can be somewhat frightening. To be accurate, the figure most recognized in America as Buddha is really Budai, or Hotei, the cloth sack monk, or one of the 7 lucky gods. Budai himself has his historical roots in the later Liang period of Chinese history, or the 10th century CE. He was considered a man of good and loving character, and is often associated with a nomadic lifestyle, thus the title of cloth sack monk, devoted to giving children candy and deriving contentment from whatever situation he found himself in. Budai was a Buddhist monk, and his benevolence drew comparisons to his predecessor of more than 1,000 years. Already presumed to be a bodhisattva, or enlightened being, Budai became associated with the title of Buddha when he uttered a Buddhist hymn on his deathbed that many believe identify him as Maitreya, or the future Buddha.